I just say you look so gorgeous right now?
Thank you, babe. Did you just get on?
I did, yeah. We weren't looking for love. Like, I promise you, and she knows, I was so committed to being single, and she just changed that.
Right away, I was like, okay, there's something here, I'm interested.
Question for you. Do you like to travel? And if so, where's your favorite place to go?
Is really like speed dating, but with an audience. So people are queuing up to date the streamer, and the audience can actually comment and rate the contestant.
All right, you have a pretty okay fridge, I see.
I certainly believe daters no longer have the risk appetite for meeting many different people in person based on something as shallow as a right swipe. One of the main criticisms and potentially rightful criticisms of dating apps that there's so much choice that you don't settle down and you always feel like there's someone else out there. We actually think that live streaming video helps with that by really emphasizing their personality.
Say no more. We absolutely need to meet. It's a date.